What our people have been telling, there is especially why we are here is because there is a company called Morganon Cooperative Society which was formed last year, where a lot of Muslims and as well Hindu brothers as well, it's not only Muslims but Hindus as well. We have been investing money over here. What promises we have been told is the profit from 4% to 12% is what we will give it to you. They came up with multiple plans like 4 months plan and 6 months plans. 4 month plan is like you get your profit and principal amount within 4 months. Like this, we've been started investing. All of our brothers, sisters, everybody have been started investing. What happened once we started investing? They told us that your profit is delayed. Why? Because we are tying up with ICICI Bank. And we have been changing our company with Cooperative Society. And then more people got attracted to this company and then they have been investing. It's not only Muslim brothers, we've got Hindu brothers as well who have been investing in this.
Christians too.
And Christians too. Okay. So now how very tactical they have been performing over here is, they have been delaying payments. They have been saying we are merging our servers with ICICI Bank, that is why there is a delay. More people got attracted, as Uncle rightly said, that basically Muslims would prefer an interest-free profit. That is why more people came into this picture. The money which has been taken by that company is from 800 to 1,000 crores. The people who have been investing is close to 20,000 people. Mostly they have targeted all people who are poor people, people rich as well. But then the target what they have done is poor people. So what our ask is, we want the authorities to take stringent action against them. Why? Because we are not hearing only this company, we have been hearing a lot of companies have been duping people. It's not only our Muslims, I want to repeat, it's Hindus, Christians as well. So any questions on this?